Good morning. I'm Rita Bharadwaj. This session for UKG class, and I will teach you English subject. This is our first lecture, and in English subject, topic will be phonetic sound. Before I start, let's repeat A to Z. Now speak with me. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. These are your English letters. You have already learned in previous class. Pichli class mein aap pehle hi inko padh chuke hain. So let's start. First, open your English notebook and write down first date. Write down D, then A, T, E, date. Sabse pehle likhenge D, A, T, E, date. Then in next line, dusri line mein aap likhenge D, A, Y. Have you written date and day? Then this side, write down C dot W. Now, here, write down phonetic sound. First letter should be capital P, then H, O, N, E, T, I, C. Phonetic. Then leave some space and write down here capital S, O, U, N, D. Phonetic sound. A capital, then small. Make slipping line, write down F. A to F. Aaj hum phonetic sound karenge A se F. Okay, one more thing, H is all. Whenever you do this work, aap jab bhi is kaam ko karte hain, you have to write date and day according to that date. Jis din bhi aap ye kaam karte hain, us din ke hisab se aapko date or day mention karni hai. Now, here, have you written phonetic sound A to F? Very good. Then write down here, capital A, then small a. A sounds, A, Hindi letter. A, comma, then write down here, A, A, A. Then next word is B, capital, then small. B sound, B. B ki kya sound hogi? B. Then next, what comes here? Yahan pe kya aayega? C. Capital N, small. Very good. Then here, write down K, Hindi letter. Then comma. Write down here, S, Ch. And you have to write in three lines. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Then here, what comes here? Very good. D. Capital, then small. D sound? Yes. D. It's D. Then here write down E. Again capital, then small. पहले बड़ा लिखेंगे, फिर छोटी ई लिखेंगे. एंड डोंट गो अवे फ्रॉम दिस लाइन. इस ये जो आपकी लाइन नोटबुक में दिख रही है आपको पेज पे, इस लाइन से दूर जाके लेटर्स नहीं लिखने हैं. ओके, देन ई साउंड, ई कॉमा, देन राइट डाउन ई. दीज आर ऑल्सो small and big. Then here write down F. F should be capital and small. Then here F sound, F. Now repeat with me one time. A, 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 B, B, C, क, स, च, डी, ड, ई, इ, ई, एफ, फ. नाउ हियर लास्ट लाइन राइट डाउन एच डब्ल्यू. एच डब्ल्यू मीन्स एच फॉर होम, डब्ल्यू फॉर वर्क. इट्स होम वर्क. Then write down learn, L E A R N, learn slash. Then write down R E W R I T E. It's rewrite, learn and rewrite. Then leave some space, then write down T H E, the. Then here again leave some space, then write down C dot W. It means classwork. And here write down T W I C twice. Homework is your learn, rewrite the classwork twice. आपको दो दिन इसी को revise करना है और इसी को notebook में good handwriting में लिखना भी है. So, let's repeat again. A, 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 B, B, C, K, S, C, D, D, E, 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 F, F. Thank you.